Here's how I clean my mats. I have it on temp, pretty hot, rinse one time, spin very high, and soil very heavy. Then I put this inside. After washing, I leave them to dry out in the sun. This way they stay nice and white and fresh.